The EU is proposing a raft of new artificial intelligence, AI, rules to curb the power of US tech firms. A white paper, which is part of the EU's wider digital program released today, sets out ways to limit the perceived dangers of technology. Read more: EU markets watchdog clashes with city regulator over post-Brexit trading rules. As part of the strategy, the European Commission has proposed creating a single European data space in which digital information can flow freely. Sign up to City AM's midday update newsletter, delivered to your inbox every lunchtime. While a reaction to the supposed bad practices of the US firms, the AI rules are also a way for the EU to play catch-up with the US and China in the AI sector. The decision to double down on its facial recognition ban suggests it wants to be at the forefront of the AI boom, rather than missing out like it did during the Internet revolution. The EU had previously called on a complete ban on facial recognition, but has since moved away from it and talked about remote biometric identification. John Byers, head of international AI at law firm Osborne Clark, said that while the focus on the societal impact of AI is laudable, the proposals do little to look at the potential positive impact on business. The proposals may prove a turning point for the UK's AI industry, as the white paper sets a clear threshold for regulatory bodies. Get the news as it happens by following City AM on Twitter. The effect of the proposals on the UK will depend on whether the government decides to align with the bloc. The UK straddles the gap between the EU and the US when it comes to AI. Byers said that the EU puts the right of the individual ahead of the enterprise, while in the Wild West US anything goes. He added, "There's an argument that the UK could make more of the situation if it wasn't tied to the same level of regulation." Read more: Airbnb backs creation of EU digital regulator after court victory. Byers suggested that if big tech warms to the idea of the EU's proposal, the UK government could align closely with the EU, but the general mood is one of concern currently. The Commission is expected to put forward a draft of a Digital Services Act in which dominant tech firms would be regulated on their content. For more on this story, visit the news article link.